What is going on, gamers? Aevatrex here, and today we're again in the test server, and we got the brand new hero, so you know what that means. That means that we're gonna be trying out some different talents, some different setups, and see what actually works. There's a few that I already have in mind, like for instance, War God. I really wanna see her with an 8 of 8 War God and see just how much damage she can do. But before we do all of that, we do have to get her evolved and get her maxed out and whatnot. So let's go ahead and get that started. I did get her to 180 already, and let's see. Let's go ahead and use one of the duplicates and get her evolved. Let's check it out. There you go. I do like this look a lot better than the unevolved one. I know that usually that's about the same for every hero, but there are some evolved heroes that I just don't really like the look too much. But this one, I do like it. Now let's go ahead and get her up to double evolution. So first of all, let's get her up. Now I do have all of these extra books, so don't mind me while I go ahead and use all of these books. Again, if I use some gems to get some gold and whatnot, is only for the video. I don't suggest you do this on your own account. Hint, hint. Do not take this as a perfect example of what to do. Do not spend gems doing this. All right, so we gotta get her to what? Well, whatever, 185, but 200, it's perfectly fine, because we'll get those books back, and let's go ahead and get her evolved. Got the three duplicates that we need, we got the evolution stones, and there we go, double evolved. Now, the other thing that we need to get done is go ahead and max out the skill. Once again, this is probably not something that you'll get in a regular game, at least not this many, so this is just for making it a little faster. So we get it to 10 of 10. We still need to get a talent. We still need to get a talent. But before we do that, let's make sure that we get her up to... let's just go with 180. Because 180 to 200, once it's double evolved, it's really not much of a difference. So I don't really mind too much. All right, 160. And then the last little bit. Yeah, let's go ahead and use these books. There we go. All right, so we got her double evolved. The next thing that we gotta do is absolutely, absolutely get her some inscriptions. So, where'd she go? There we go. So, this might take a while. So, you know, I don't like to keep you guys waiting around. Let's just go ahead and jump right into it. Alright, so we got her up to level 80. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and put level 5 Revitalize on her. But I really, really want to try out 5 of 5 War God. I will take suggestions to see what you guys want to see, what kind of talents and crest combos you want to see, so definitely leave it in the comment section. But before we do that, let's use some level 5 talent boxes and see what we get first, and that's probably what the first video is going to be about. And then going forward, we'll try out some different combinations depending on which talents we actually get off of this. So let's go ahead and use the first one and see if we get anything decent. Sprint. All right, that's one that we absolutely don't really care to try on her, because we're not going to use that one. I mean, that's just no. Life Drain, again, that's probably a better crestable talent and situational than anything. Flame Guard. I don't know if I would actually put that on her. She's not a tank or anything like that, so if she's taking damage, you're probably not setting her up in the right position. Slow down. No. Bulwark. Okay. Now see, this I can work with. This I can definitely work with, because we can go ahead, level it up, get it up to 8 of 8, and try that out. So we got Bulwark, 10 of 10, Lice Right, and then 5 of 5, Revitalize. Alright, so let's go ahead and see what 8 of 8 Bulwark has to offer. Now remember, this doesn't have any enchantments or anything like that. But here's the new skin, by the way. This looks absolutely amazing. Look at this. I honestly really, really like this skin. Like, I feel this is probably their best skin. Maybe by far. I mean, look at all the detail. It's absolutely an amazing skin, so... Now, I think it's probably the most expensive, and I think it's probably a good reason why. But, let's go ahead and set her out here and see what she can do. Oh my goodness, that is a lot of damage. Oof. Alright, let's see. Oh man. Ooh. Alright, now she's probably, yeah. Let's go ahead and put her in here. She's taking it to them. She's probably gonna die right here, but that's a lot for a support hero when she's supposed to be a support hero, okay? She's supposed to be a support hero, and she's doing all of that damage. Okay, let's set her out here. Let's see. Three hits, and that town hall was Gonzo. Alright, now let's see. That Pumpkin Duke is taking a lot of damage. Alright, now let's see what's gonna happen here. That Skull Knight might be a problem. Yeah, the Skull Knight was absolutely a problem. Okay, now there's a couple level 200 double evolved heroes here. I want to see what she can do against them. Ooh. Ooh, that was 100,000 a hit. Ooh. She died right there, but that's a lot of damage. Now, of course, she's not meant to be like a tanky hero or anything like that, but if that's any indication of how much damage she can do in things like Lost Battlefield, ooh, you put her along with like a Michael, and that's a lot of damage. That's really, really impressive. So I'm going to be looking at the comment section, seeing what you guys want to see as far as what combos, what enchantments and whatnot, and we'll go ahead and check her out. So make sure you leave it in the comment section. Appreciate you guys for watching, and until later. Bye.